this morning, we are continuing our focus on the positivity in our schools. For some students at Blake High School, it's educator Pam Glas that helps them succeed not only in school, but also in life.
Say that again, because that's brilliant. Say it again.
Blake High School's Pam Glas knows how to get the best out of someone.
Honestly, she takes us in like we're her own kids, mm-hmm. and she takes us in like she's known us forever in a day.
Yeah.
So.
Kind of ironic she said that.
It just ended up as what it is now, something beautiful. I feel like a part of family now.
Because Mrs. Glas actually made him one of her kids.
When she helped me move to college in Orlando, I was just moving back.
Alex Gibbons says he was overwhelmed, overcome with expenses and unsure of what to do next.
She wanted me to kind of take it easy. I was gonna like move into my own little apartment.
I couldn't live with myself if we didn't do this and something happened to that child.
So Pam took Alex in.
Spent beautiful Christmases and dinners and a lot of great memories there.
A relationship both of them say was built on trust. At home and in the classroom.
Give me an example other than Alexander Hamilton.
Pam believes a stable home life is the key to all of her students achieving their dreams.
A home, a stable house is something that we can provide. And so we've just always been that house.
I'm totally happy and very thankful that I gave her that chance and it bettered my life extremely.
And the feeling is mutual.
I feel like they're a gift in my life as much as they probably feel like we're helping them along.
Alex also dreamed of being a doctor, but knows it's a tough road, so Pam has helped him study to become an EMT. He now has just 1 year left of training before that becomes a reality. So right now in her home, it's her husband, her two kids, and four more kids living
wow,
with them
that
she's helping to mentor and make their dreams come a reality.
She's got a big heart, really big
huge heart.